Hey there, Bridge family. It's Pastor Jeff. And today I'd like to talk to you about a slight adaptation. A slight adaptation. You see, I'd like to take the familiar phrase, I've seen the light. Oh, I've seen the light. And I'd like to turn it into, I've seen the ladder. I've seen the ladder that is Christ. In the same way that we might say, I've seen the light. I've seen Christ and his light. I pray that after reading John chapter 1, verse 51, and Genesis chapter 28, verse 12, I pray that you too will see the blessing in being able to truly say, I've seen the ladder. I've seen the ladder. Praise God. His name is Jesus. I'm reminded because last night we had terrible storms here where I live, and it was reckless and it came on very suddenly. The way storms in life can come. And I want you to know, friend, that whether you're in the midst of a turbulent time of sudden raging storms, or if you're in the slow uphill grind of everyday life, it's Christ who is the ladder that will elevate you to the place where he would have you to be and where his promises are awaiting his people. I pray that you are now, right here, right now, I pray that you see the ladder who is Jesus, and that in him, through him, on him, for him, that you are living in victory in the midst of any storm or any trial, because you've seen the light, our Lord, the ladder. His name is Jesus. Amen and amen.